Hello, ladies. How are we? So today we have chair and bottles. Okay, that's the workout we're doing today. Short workout. I've got 1.5 litres or 75 cl. Now, let me calculate. The good thing about these ones, the Buxtons, is that they curve in. They curve in at the middle, so it's good for our little lady hands. Okay, these you get in the supermarket that starts with an A and has a bit of an ass in it and finishes with a da. Super cheap. Just go get some bottles, okay? I'm using the bigger ones. Yes, my hands do get a bit sweaty, so I will be doing a mixture of arms, legs and bottles. But if you want to get smaller ones, see how it goes for you. So we're going to do some squats, some arms. What else are we going to do? We're going to do some triceps on the chair. So dining chair, kitchen chair, side of the gate. If you go, oh, I haven't got a chair like that. I mean, this is just in a community centre. You know, use a chair, use a couch. You know, you can just get yourself off the edge. And we're going to have one little basic hip track. Okay? And then we're going to do some rounds. Okay? Ching! Right, I'm going to switch my joints on. If you haven't done that, stop now. You've done it. Okay, so let's start just with some squats. So sitting down, aiming for the back of your legs to hit the chair. Okay? Actually, you know what? I'm going to do some of the side on. I'll show you. Okay? So, just sitting on one back. Thank you. Okay, we're coming into a little hip trap. Hold on. So 20 second moves, basic, basic. Lift the heart rate. Okay, in the chair. Nothing fancy. We start off just with a run on the spot. 20 seconds.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Go. Four. So use your legs, stick your butt out. Remember what I always say, if it wobbles, wobbling away. We do. I got a jaws. Kick out. It's only 20 seconds.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Rest.
Second one complete.
Okay. We're going. Punches.
Prepare.
Basic
and
punches.
Work.
You know how to punch. Legs bent, bum is tucked under slightly. In for my nose. Right here. Punch, 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 punch. Here. Keep going.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle 2. Complete.
Right. Little jacks. If you don't want to jack.
Prepare and work.
So, little ones. Strong arms. He's up in one edge of that floor. Hold on if you need to. Keep going.
2, 3, 2, 1.
Good job.
Cycle 3, complete.
Uppercuts. Under the chin. Use your elbows like they're squeezing your boobs.
And
okay?
Work.
Go. So here, here, here. Come on. Aiming to punch me. Under the chin. Under there. Under. Go. Come on.
3, 2, 1.
Good.
Cycle 4 complete.
Okay, halfway. 1, 2, 3, touch.
Prepare.
1, 2, 3, touch.
And work.
Keep going. Don't worry if you can't touch the floor. Do what you can.
3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Rest. Cycle 5, complete.
5, complete. Back to the punches. Right on my nose.
Prepare and work.
Go. Ooh, ooh, quicker. Quicker and stronger. Keep going. Come on.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Good.
Cycle 6.
Complete. Next one. Heels.
Prepare. And
ready?
Work.
Go. Heels out. Step it in. Flip the heels out. Come on. Okay, sing. want to just give up. Eyes. Singles up. Then, if you want to suck the tummy a little bit, head back the spine. We're going to do the same with these ones as we did that way. Single, single, double, double. Double, double. Thank you. that typo. So, quick, what's that? 14 minute workout, 30 minute workout, a few minutes to stretch, you can stop before the stretches, and you can do it all again. Have an amazing day.